So I've got the bike back in the garage. It's not a huge garage, it's more of a shed really, a large shed. But now I've got the dilemma of how I turn the bike around. So I have this rather nifty device. As you can see, there's not a lot to it. It's very thin, big and round. So what I do is I stick it under the bike, line it up with the center stand, put the bike on the center stand, like that, and away we go. So that's it. Pretty impressive, I think.